Okay, thanks for looking. Here is this technique's SL-DD2. This is a semi-automatic direct drive turntable, and this video is just to give you a quick demo and also to show you the cosmetic condition of the item. I just installed a brand new dust cover, and it's absolutely beautiful, nice and clear, and free of cracks. The plinth is also in very nice condition. Just a tiny little bit of edge wear you could see on just the bottom edge here. A little bit of rubbing. Overall, very clean and in nice shape. And also too, the top portion is also very clean. And let me just grab a record real quick and give you a quick demo. Alrighty, and we're back. And you have your manual cueing lift right here. Just hit that. As you can see, the tone arm picks up. Move it over. And we'll just drop it anywhere, actually. Drop it a little bit later in there. And just go over your features real quick. You got your 33 here adjustment. That's an automatic lock on there for the speed. And also too, if you just move it to the center, that's your standby or your off position. Move it over, it hits the 45. And we'll just drop that back to the 33 for the demo. And also too, you do have your stop. If you just hit that, you see that the tone arm picks up. And I'm just gonna also show you too real quick. This is a semi-automatic turntable. And what that means is when it gets to the end of the record, it will return to its cradle. And also too, this has been completely serviced. The inside movement has been lubricated. You got new RCA jacks on there, and I also put a Technics P23 cartridge on there. Needle's in great shape, still got a lot of play left on it. This is 100% plug and play ready, and just waiting for some vinyl. So there you have it. That's a Technics SL-DD2. Any questions, feel free to contact me, and thanks a lot for looking.